We are here on the rooftop of the Museum of Contemporary Art. This building was designed specifically to house this museum, so there's a lot of unique elements. One being that there's a skylight at the top of the building, which is in the shape of a T. Now, this really highlights some of the exhibits. There's an exhibit below us, which is a braided rug. This artist really wanted this to be an exhibit where visitors could really get their hands on. So you can go down, braid the rug, and her hopes is that this really fosters communication among visitors.